I'm Ted Budd, and I approve this message.
A serial child rapist set free. Where he's going, nobody knows. Because Sherry Beasley struck down a bipartisan law requiring GPS tracking for child predators. A monster who raped a 7-year-old boy in front of his little brother and impregnated a 15-year-old girl. Now, he could be watching your kids. Who's to blame? Sherry Beasley. Liberal decisions, dangerous consequences.